Look.
Today I'm spending the day with my little brother. What side? Why? Why? But why? What was your reason? What was your reason? Oh yeah, the lighting. Oh brother, you're so right. Is that car coming? We're about to die. Girlfriend, mate.
I ain't got a girlfriend.
You're lying. Why are you capping, babe?
I'm not saying capping.
You're capping. Yes, you are.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
You know you have a girlfriend.
I don't have a girlfriend.
You know you have a girlfriend.
Look through my phone right now. I don't have a girlfriend.
I don't want to look through your phone because last time I remember you said you have a girlfriend.
Exactly.
Yeah, and then what happened?
No.
A long time. A month.
It was. No, it wasn't a month. It was months.
So you're in a relationship for a month?
I said it was more longer than a month.
So what happened?
It was a long time when I told you.
Okay, so then
he wasn't even here. What are you talking about?
I don't know.
I've been going out with us for a long time. Yeah. Reasons, fam.
Yeah,
listen,
what's the reason?
Listen, okay. You girls always say men are trash.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
But where's the point where are you ladies saying, we've never heard, oh, you girls are trash? Because you guys don't want to lose the rating.
But it's
you guys
want to
lose rating.
No, but it's true.
Listen, okay. What happens in a relationship?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the boy breaks up with you. Oh, the boy does this.
Mm-hmm.
But when the girl breaks up with the boy,
mm-hmm.
what does the girl say? She doesn't say, oh yeah, the boy broke up with me. She says, no, she doesn't say she broke up with the boy.
Mm-hmm.
She says the boy broke up with her.
Yeah, but maybe there is a reason.
No,
why.
But you go.
No.
Listen.
No. But maybe there's a reason why the girl break up with you.
Okay.
Because maybe you're not acting right.
Yeah,
you're not
okay,
getting,
okay, okay. There could be a reason. I'm saying the times when the girls break out of the boy,
mm-hmm.
what did the girl say? They don't admit that they broke the boy's heart.
But there is a reason why they break up.
Because you guys don't want to lose rating from your people.
Oh my god, that is...
You're not understanding thing. You don't want to lose rating. If I was a girl right now and I broke a boy's heart,
mm-hmm.
and then now we're going to go tell her friends and stuff,
mm-hmm.
the boy's going to go tell her friends that she's broken up the boy's heart, but she's going to go tell people
mm-hmm.
she didn't do it. So what is she doing? She's losing rating. Because there'll be proof on there. There's proof to show that the girl broke his heart, but she don't want to say it to her friends because she knows she'll lose rating. When you girls do something, you don't want to tell people because you know something happened
yeah,
to you.
Yeah, but that is not true. That is not
it's
all girls.
True. Yes, that's it what, is.
That, no, you should not. It's not
you
all girls.
You girls are trash.
No, we're not trash.
You girls are trash.
No, we're
There's
not
many
trash.
Things that you girls, you say, oh yeah, do, 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 do.
Wait, where we go? Oh, can we go this way?
Over there, yeah, push it. You okay. girls say, yeah, do, 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 do. But later on, who breaks the boy's heart? The girls.
Well,
but
he
doesn't want to tell the boy, the
yeah,
people.
Wait.
She doesn't want to tell them because no, she wants to be rating.
Are you saying guys don't break girls' hearts?
Of course we do.
Majority
of course we do.
Of broken hearts.
No, it's
oh
not.
My God.
Because now, no, it's not. Because you guys don't tell your people. That's why you guys don't know. Now people can back me up. Everyone tell her right now. Which one? Is it not the boy, girls? It's not the boys. Okay, I'll say the boys
okay,
do it.
So wait.
But the girls are
so
more.
So you're telling me that you're not going to be in a relationship because all girls are trash? Is
no
that
one
what
said
you're
that.
Saying?
No one said that.
So,
just need to find the right one. That's all. Find
so
the
you're
right
saying
one.
The girl that you were with, that you were. English, come on.
Yeah.
So.
That's exactly what you're saying. Stop it.
So are you saying the girl.
No. Wait for me. Wait
no. It's not cap, mate. It's not cap. I'm actually being, you know, real. Right now, so you said the girl that you were dating was a trash.
The lady's right there.
No, we're going to Aldi. Oh,
what'd you say?
We're going to Aldi.
No, before that.
I said, so you're saying the girl that you were dating wasn't the right girl?
Dead.
What do you mean she's dead?
As in, I mean she's dead, isn't it?
What do you mean she's dead? How can a 14-year-old boy saying that she's not giving me the energy, she's dead? Like, what do you mean by that? What energy
Listen,
do you need?
Wait. If a girl doesn't give you the same energy, she gives you dead energy, she'll pop up to you like that. She didn't text you nothing. What are you meant to do? Are you meant to stay there?
Well, she wasn't.
Unless you're a lady,
wait,
go
you said she
there,
wasn't
cool.
texting you, she wasn't calling you.
No, fam.
What is
I
it?
I had to put the work in. I'm not doing that.
Yeah, but sometimes you have to
is
work.
Is it not
hard.
Teamwork?
No.
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 Teamwork.
No.
Stop.
Listen.
If you break up your boyfriend, what would you do? Teamwork to get back together. Okay,
listen.
Stop it.
No, I need to tell you because I feel like you don't really know what you're saying. So. When you want a girl,
mm-hmm.
you have to put in the work.
Okay. Cool.
Okay?
Cool. Okay.
You don't give up just because, oh,
okay.
because I text her, she doesn't text
no,
me.
No. But you guys are already going out, that's what I'm saying. You're already doing it. You've been going out for how long now? But the girl's not giving you energy. At first, for the first weeks, first week she gives it to you.
Yeah, but that's our relationship. The first week or the first couple of
exactly,
months.
Exactly, your energy. You have energy.
There's energy, but then as time goes on, the energy keeps, like, just dies.
Exactly, it's not meant to be like that. You're meant to have the same energy.
Yeah, but...
And you know what else as well? They act different when they're with their friends. Where's coming right now? 6-year-old is going to have a 20-year-old. Age just a number.
Yeah, but still, she's mature enough to know what she wants. But you guys are not even in that adulthood yet.
Oh, my Lord.
You stay at 14 years old.
What's for ages?
So you should be thinking about books. About books.
Okay, yes, cool. That's fine. I'll think about that. But on the other end, you need something else to keep you motivated and stuff like that.
The whole point was for me to come out there and get a cleaning spray.
And you got this.
I feel like I'm turning into my mom.
Hey, that's the
man is leaving, you know. My brother is pissed off right now. Am I embarrassing you? Yeah? I'm embarrassing you. I'm not vying with you. I'm just cycling. A cushion? Cushion? What is wrong with having my own chair at the station? Nothing.
Chairs here for a reason.
Yeah, but I don't want that chair. I have my own chair. There's nothing wrong with that.
There's nothing wrong with me.
Are they still looking?
No. The man even got out of the seat, just come look.
What, someone get out of the seat, so
yeah,
come look?
Yeah,
oh, bless him. I know. Breaking the rule, guys. Alright, bye for now. Bye for now. Have a safe trip. Stay corona free. Why can't people just mind their own business? Like, literally, I'm just sitting here minding my business, you know what I mean? There's nothing wrong with me sitting in the chair. You know?